My parents, they weren't well-to-do at all, but they did provide a piano lesson once a week for 75 cents. They were able to do that.
Piano lessons. Who knew where they would lead?
Very tough.
Charleen Mortenson.
In the evening when you're alone, then the tears can come. We were going to die together in our 90s. You know, we just thought we'd make it to our 90s together.
Last year, the day after Christmas,
it was quite sudden.
Charleen,
yeah,
lost her Daryl at 81.
There was mornings where she would be crying and not wanting to get out of bed.
Jody Mayer remembers day one, last spring, of assisted living. Her mother entering, then clinging to the wall.
She said, I don't want to go in. And it broke all of our hearts.
75 cents a week, Charleen's parents had paid for those piano lessons. Sometimes we can't imagine the treasures our investments will yield.
They've really only known each other about 7 months. It's a gift.
Dwayne Anderson moved into Elder Homestead a few weeks after Charleen. It didn't take long for the former high school band director to find her. Dwayne, too, had lost his spouse and more.
It was the Battle of the Bulge.
When your hands have been shattered by a World War II mortar, it's hard to play alone. Harder still when you're 92. And you've lost most of your eyesight and hearing.
She actually is my eyes and my ears, because if I make a mistake and she catches it, she will tell me.
For hours, they'll play together every day, and it's just wonderful.
Both have known loss. Both have known loneliness. Then both landed in rooms within feet of each other.
We play a little, hug a little, that sort of thing. I'm part of her life, you know. That's important.
It is human nature to project the way our lives will someday look. But the key to happiness is finding our way.
How soft.
When life rearranges the picture.
Thank you.
Boyd Hooper, Care 11 News.
Thank you for listening to us.
Minnetonka.
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's it.